If we allow and enhance and enable huge economic and social inequalities, we will adversely affect the well-being of children. It is very simple, and it is not something a lot of countries want to hear, and a lot of individuals who are well off in within rich countries don't want to hear, because it means we have to redistribute wealth from those of us who are better off to those who are not so well off. As a very simple term, we need to live simply so others can simply live. What means have we for nationally and globally for listening to children? I don't know of a mechanism that is effective. So I think if we're talking about respect and recognition, then we're talking about critical interculturalism and acceptance, and plus also celebration of diversity.